The rich keep getting richer, not only in the working world, but in the halls of Congress. The collective net worth of the 535 members of Congress in the year 2010 was just over $2 billion. That is a 25% increase over a similar analysis in 2008. The 50 richest members of Congress accounted for 90% of the increase. Texas Representative Michael McCaul was the richest member of Congress with assets of at least $294 million.